you're not welcome here, so get going. Blasted Wyvern stole my key. Must be in a nearby nest. Not if I claim yours first. Eh, that's right, eh?
I can't. Shiny. Not yet. Lost. I'm out of spells. Not yet. All too easy. Go get him, boy. Is mine.
Yucky, yucky human, go away! Alric, King of Imps, not yucky, yucky you!
Victory is mine. I can't. Nice. Thank you.
the not unpleasant feeling the Red Hammer tribe will regard you as Apocalypse incarnate.
No good. I'll have to walk.
This chest contains the Gremory family jewels. What would you like to do? Well done. The chest opens without triggering the deadly fire trap.
Someday, someone named Gremory is going to be bitterly disappointed.
Thank you.
No good. I'll have to walk.
Go get him, boy!
Stop! Don't spout your fire breath in here. We do not want to fight you. Our master, Svadilfari, may the totems protect him, wants to talk to the Red Hammer's Scourge. Now I go. You'll not burn me, will you?
Looks
a human. This is a fortunate day for Groth the Storyteller. The name of Groth shall be famous, and goblins respected as writers. It was bound to happen. Svadilfari sent our tribe on the path of war. He gambled, and he lost, which is why the request I have is all the more important. Did you know, goblins tell their tales from generation to generation, but never write them. I want to change that. Not much longer will we dwell here, and I want our legacy to be preserved. I speak to you in your own tongue, But to make my dream reality, I need a human who can read, write, and speak our language. Find me such a specimen, and I will give you an ancient book found by this storyteller who came before me. And I'll open the door. Yes, I recite our tales so that my clan may learn its proud history. It constitutes their only education, but it is the only learning they need. I have no arms, human. Besides, I want our tales to be written down not only in the Goblin tongue, but also in common Rivalonian.
We have a beautiful and intricate script with which we can write all we desire in the minutest of detail. But our tradition says only the inside walls of tombs may be adorned. There we describe the lives of the dead, so they may be found worthy by the gods to have a place among the great totems. That is what makes our alphabet holy, as dictated by the shamans. But I want to give it a use in life as well as in death.
Totems protect you.
Another one to add to the collection.
Here comes the flying devil that burned my clan to cinders. I'd waste no time on words had I not need of your powers.
When the time comes, I'll have that dragon armor remodeled so I can wear it in combat.
Of a human, nothing. Of a dragon, on the other. You turn against my kin, as if it were a law of nature to oppose us. Be that as it may, I think the law of economics may persuade you to resist the tides of instinct. I offer the spoils of war, chest plates filled with enchanted crystals, weapons fit to slay demons out of, and all I ask in return is the head of that annoying grunt Aurelius, the captain of the champions who steers his men from within the harbor. So be it. If you choose pleasure before business, I too will indulge in carnage.
Not yet. I can't. Not yet. I bet that hurt. I can't.
Another one to add to the collection.
shiny. Shiny.